With a passion for encouraging people to spend more time outside, Julie Robinson built a website called Local Opal. It helps everyone easily find publicly accessible outdoor locations in 6 counties. With the help of many others, she has identified almost 300 local natural areas, noted their exact location, and documented details about each one.
My students were the inspiration for Local Opal. While teaching, I noticed their increased anxiety and depression, along with their struggle to easily find natural areas to visit. I knew spending time outdoors would help them mentally and physically. Local Opal is a labor of love built to help area residents and visitors easily and quickly find all publicly accessible outdoor places. It remains a work in progress with continual updates for the original 6 counties and my hope to add more.
Visit localopal.org to plan some new adventures today. Chautauqua National Wildlife Refuge, located north of Havana, may be unknown by many people, but for millions of waterfowl, migratory birds, and wildlife, it is a very popular place. Carla Montez is helping to educate the public about the value of Chautauqua through educational articles. So far, Carla has researched and wrote 2 articles that have been released through the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service on the topics of chorus frogs in Illinois and trumpeter swans.
Biologists are not often creative writers. We're typically more comfortable with technical reports or studies. However, delivering science to the public in an entertaining and skilled manner has become increasingly important. In fact, at the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, it has become an integral part of our mission. Carla, with her years of experience and expertise, has been able to translate the sometimes mundane work that we do into these beautifully crafted conservation stories. She has given life and interest to the creatures of Illinois River refuges in a way that we could have never done alone.
Read more about Chautauqua in Carla's articles online.
Naturalists and master gardeners have become involved in a partnership among the IDNR, Mason State Tree Nursery, and Pollinator Partnership in an effort to enhance land across the Midwest to support our imperiled pollinators. The Mason State Tree Nursery, located outside of Havana, Illinois, is a core partner and the seed collection center. Trained volunteers throughout the Midwest hand collect seed and ship seed to the nursery to be cleaned, planted, and redistributed back to the collected areas. Local master volunteers assist with the cleaning and planting tasks. Volunteer efforts are welcomed year round, not just when flowers are in bloom. You're able to become involved whether you are a seed collection volunteer, help with caring of the plants at the nursery, help with seed cleaning at the nursery, or you can also become involved by being a habitat participant. If you have land that holds our targeted species, we welcome you to fill out our habitat participant survey at our website, and we welcome all volunteers. I hope to work with you soon.
We have several other projects in which we collaborate with Extension Master Gardeners. Kim St. John Butterfly Habitat, located at Wildlife Prairie Park in Hanna City. The Jubilee Prairie Dogs, volunteer group dedicated to conserving prairie. A garden and nature lessons held at Juvenile Detention Center in Peoria. A butterfly garden at Jubilee College Historic Site between Kickapoo and Princeville. We'd love to collaborate and share information and ideas. Feel free to reach out to us with any questions.